glad you have returned, Spider-Man. I received reports of some strange incidents in Hell's Kitchen. Go there at once.
Thanks for the tip. A creepy thought had entered my brain and refused to leave. My fight with Venom had made me all symbiote-y again. But what if there was more to it? What if it was somehow spreading? Maybe they were everywhere. Maybe I was nuts. Either way, I had to be sure. I've got the feeling that someone... Nasty! And it's nice to see you too, Logan.
You sound as irritating as Spider-Man, but you don't smell right. You're one of them.
One of who? One of... Wait, you can smell the...
Yeah, and you're one of them, bub.
And Helen, of course, right?
Wrong answer. Whose killers did we track in Berlin?
You have to remind me of Ned again.
My nose doesn't lie.
Oh, no.
Don't go away now.
made you first wear the black suit. At Tony Stark's Halloween extravaganza.
You're not funny. Declined joining the new Avengers.
I don't remember Cap being there.
Don't push me, bub. Who served us roast and pie?
Aunt May. When you were in her house, that was weird. We can keep doing this, or you can help.
I don't know how you're doing it, but I guess you can control this parasite. Use it.
Just take my walk, Marshall.
All right, I'll try. But you're playing with fire, kid. That thing gets control of you. It's over. I think I can help you out with this who's got a case of alien worms in the business. When I detect one of these freaks, I'll point them out. Then you try tuning that spider sense stuff of yours to it.
I'll give it my best.